you can see the tines are actually vibrating, kicking back and forth, and that's what causes that ping pong ball to shoot off the one direction. I want to try it again. I want to get it to shoot really hard. That is so cool.